진짜 해요.
Getting up to that chopper, Fred. You better believe it.
Damn, how many times am I gonna grab my gun? I was hoping I could shoot it and it would flip down. Kind of like that. Yeah, this world needs some work. The hell just happened? Sorry, I'm a loot goblin.
Freddy, I'm safe. Freddy, leave him alone up there. Don't worry, your new best friend's on his way. That's me. Oh, I'm almost there. Hold on. Trying to slow me down, Fred.
This I know all too familiar.
Everybody be cool down there.
Oh shit. Well, that don't beat all. Oh, she must have fell down there. Beating each other up or something down there.
Here I come.
Okay. Just in case you decide to get up.
No, Freddy! Fucking you fucking asshole! Don't! No! Fuck! I just want one human being, Fred. Is that too much to ask for? Just one fucking human
being.
They
do look good.
One! Is it too much to ask for, you fucking selfish fuck, Freddy?
Oh, man. I gotta fix that vest shit. Matter of fact, I can do it right now. Cause I just keep grabbing it. I don't know where I seen it at, but it was in here. Okay. There it is. It's down further now.
What you got on your wrist there, guy? Huh?
Believe me when I tell you, gentlemen, we can solve this problem once and for all. We can make the Zero. But we can't do it without Patient Zero. Their genetic code is vital to the process.
No way. They're trying to make a vaccine.
The gas station out on 43rd. The cashier, Travis Smith. You need to get over there and find him.
Holy shit.
Oh, yeah, that one thing where it's on there, where it says something about grab weapons on, when not, and the enemies are, no, yeah, this.
Your buddies are looking for Freddy number one, patient zero. If I find patient zero first, then...
Can't even do their fingers. Well, I guess they do.
They'll find me. Hey. Hey, little man. Wow, I didn't know you were back there.
Hey, little buddy. You want to fetch?
Bite if you don't. Hey there. Nice to meet you, little guy.
Now this is impressive.
Any friends? Okay, what can I tempt you out with?
Hey, buddy. I know. Yes. Rude. Puppy.
How about this? You want to play fetch?
Play fetch?
Go get it.
Trophy. Thank you, boy.
Nice work, buddy. Ooh, that's a good name for you. Buddy. You like it? Okay, buddy it is. Hot diggity dog. Okay, so, your dead friend there, sounds like he was looking for patient zero, so I figure if we find them first, then the military are gonna come find us.
Yeah, and that, my furry little friend, is how we get rescued.
Mm-hmm.
You want to come? You want to go?
Oh!
Ah, I knew you were going to say that. Okay. Let's go. Let's go, buddy. Come on.
Such weird car interiors. Come on, buddy.
Damn, buddy! I'm glad you're on my side. Holy shit! Okay, go. There's a good boy. Sick 'em, boy.
Yeah, you okay, little buddy? Normally tall, girl.
Good dog.
It's fucking with me. Wow. Oh, hell no. You bad dog. Pissing everywhere? No, that definitely reminds me of a dog I know. Holy shit. Good boy.
Way to go, buddy.
Holy shit. Damn, this dog going ham.
Go on, boy. Get him, buddy.
Officer? What the fuck? You can get him,
get
too.
Get him, buddy.
You got half a head.
Hey, little dog. You want to play fetch the key?
I love his flames. He looks like a dog version of Optimus Prime.
You know, buddy, I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
My height thing is still messed up. I'm sorry, it just takes so long to get this thing right.
good boy.
Go find patient zero.
Penis reduction? Oh, hell no. I don't think I would have went in there if I'd have heard that. I still understand what VR loading screens are. How skeptical it is. I mean, it's solid. You know, like, the guns are solid. I don't like the no toggle, though. They really need to fix that. That is, like, it drains your controllers when you have to hold it down all the time. You know what I'm saying? Just in case you decide to get the fuck up. What is that?
Aftertaste. Okay, this way to the gas station. Let's find patient zero.
Like, how come I can't get on that side of the table? Scope up. Don't worry, buddy. I'm here with you.
You smell something? Hey, Fred, am I disturbing you?
Good job, boy.
Buddy, tell me you saw that headshot.
Oh, shit. They look a little bit more aggressive than I remember in the trailer.
It's right here.
Mm-hmm. dog's driving me crazy. Can't you see I'm trying to have a cigarette here?
You think there's something behind there, buddy?
Hey, buddy, bark twice if you know how to fly a 737. Proactive little guy.
Oh, shit.
How's the view up there?
Oh, shit. Fuck. That's a whole lot of Freds. Good boy. But look, there's an opening in that building across the runway. I bet we can get in up there.
Huh. Yeah.
How are we gonna get these stairs all the way over there? Now, how do I get this thing started? Don't say anything, buddy. I know I gotta get this thing started. Hey, Fred, can you give us a ride? A smart person would probably turn the key in the ignition, right, bud? Step on it, Freddy! Come on, bud, step on it! What's that, boy? You want me to come up there and see what's blocking us? That's not good. Nothing to see here, Freddy's. Go about your business. Hey, make sure you drive straight, Fred. No falling asleep at the wheel down there. Hey, don't mind us, Freddy's. Just passing through.
Holy shit.
You doing okay, buddy? Good doggy.
Yeah, that was fucking sick as shit. I like how they put this up here so that way I won't go back down there. Tempted to fuck with him. Kind of sucks though because I wouldn't mind going back down there. So. But I'm sure there's more that awaits. Hopefully. What the hell?
Hey, buddy!
Crazy ass dog.
Okay, buddy. Patient Zero should be at the gas station, but we gotta go through here. Be careful. Buddy, attack! I do give great head. Sorry, that's gross. Attack! Mr. Flight Fred? Good dog, buddy!
Good job.
Stay close to me, buddy. Come on, little dog.
Pretty fucking dark in here.
Go get him, boy.
With the zombies. Oh, there's another bathroom. That's where you was.
Fred, why do you stink so bad?
Ooh, I see. You're dirty.
Bite him! Good dog, buddy!
I don't know. First, I thought I wouldn't use the dog as much, but shit, if it wasn't for him, I'd have been dead a long time ago. Really? Fuck out of here.
This reminds me of the time I almost got out of here. This guy in a chopper, he picked me up, right? And I'm hanging off a rope ladder. But I don't know that he's already been bitten, so he turns into a Freddy before I can even get into the cockpit, and we splash down, I crawl out, walk back home. Pretty funny, hey, buddy?
What's the key?
Bookstore maintenance exit, okay.
Wow, they're all getting up. Yes, I do.
Buddy, I got you.
Very good, boy. Buddy, tell me you saw that headshot.
Oh, shit. Jesus. What the fuck's a bookshop?
Don't lock your doors unless you want me to find the key and unlock them.
There we go.
It's like pushing me through.
Sit down. Move your butt.
Shit. Buddy, where the fuck were you? That bitch made me drop my cigar. I think I'm gonna go outside, kill all those motherfuckers first.
Gotcha!
Think you're going.
fast.
On you go, buddy.
That's for me to do around the other side. I actually like this gun. All right, what was the reason for me coming in here? Had to be one. Yeah, it has to be a reason for me to come in here. I mean, I guess I could open the doors. Oh, I think it's this door right here. All right.
Oh, you almost got me there. Go get him.